Hello viewers, today we will discuss the important topics of electrical engineering. Which wire is better, copper or aluminium wiring, or copper or aluminium wire, which wire is better? So today we will discuss, as the purpose of electrical installation or electrical house wiring, which wire is better, copper or aluminium wire. As we know, the copper or aluminium both are used for the purpose of electrical wiring. So please subscribe my channel and get more electrical related video and press the bell icon for the further notifications. Copper or aluminium both are the good conductor of electricity, as copper or aluminium both are the free electron, so that's why the free electron conduct the electricity. So the copper or aluminium both are the good conductor of the electricity, but some characteristics are differ from the copper or aluminium. Aluminium wire is more flexible, so we can easily turn the aluminium wiring, but copper wiring is the less flexible as the compared to the aluminium wiring. So that's why the aluminium wiring is the some advantage, but the copper wiring are the high tensile strength. So copper wiring has the high tensile strength, so it is the stiffness wire, so that's why we cannot easily turn it. So aluminium wiring are the less tensile strength, we can easily the turn, but the aluminium wire the higher thermal expansion coefficient. As the temperature increase, the aluminium wire has the increase high compared to the copper wire, but copper wire has the less thermal expansion coefficients. So the copper wiring is less likely break than the aluminium wiring, due to the copper wire has high tensile strength, but the aluminium wire is the easily break due to the low tensile strength. As the purpose of the electrical wiring, so copper wiring is the advantage for these points, but the aluminium wiring has less costly than the copper wiring. So aluminium wiring is the cheap, but the copper wire is the expensive wire. So that's why we use the copper wire for the purpose of electrical wiring, as the financial has the no problem, but the aluminium wiring we use for the purpose of electrical wiring as the cheap wiring, where the financial problem are not a factor, then why we use generally the aluminium wiring. But the copper wire has the good conductivity or good conductor than the aluminium, so that's why the advantage of the copper wiring, as the copper wiring is the costly, but the aluminium wiring is the less costly compared to the copper wiring. So that's why the copper wire we easily use, but the financial purpose it is the expensive. So that's why the copper is the best wiring for the purpose of electrical installation. So thanks for watching my this video.